Yeah. Dead god, what? What the heck are you talking about, buddy? All right. It's been a minute, it's been a minute, it's been a minute. Yeah. Broccoli boy, yes! Yes! All right, I'm taking off the headphones. Haven't done this in a while. Certified Bob and everybody else, standard procedure. I answer questions of the figure first.
And then I answer your questions later, personal, whatever, blah, blah, blah.
So, Paul Burr, let me show off the packaging. This is a Target exclusive. Kind of gave up the 6-inch scale. What's up, guys? How's it going? What's up? Kind of gave up the 6-inch scale. Yeah. I really wanted to get this guy because I have the Undertaker and I can put him in a little diorama. So just show off. This is the Hall of Champions in Canada. They're like a year behind. Holy guacamole! Jed X, are you hardcore, Jed? What the heck? God bless. You just paid for this figure. Oh, dude, air high five. Dude, where's my Psycho Sid? Yeah, there it is. The Ultimate Warrior. Heck yeah, dude. Merry Christmas to you. Happy Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, whatever you celebrate, dog. Holy... Was it, shoot. Honky Tonk Man? Holy Jesus. Sorry, Jesus, that's, blasphemous. Let me put on some new tunes here. Here we go, guys. Okay, cool. Probably be able, barely hear it. Anyways, in Canada, they're like a year behind. This is the new stuff from Target in America. So I got this in America. So, thanks, Jed. Asuka won. Yeah, TLC is actually pretty eh until that last match. The last match is pretty sick. Okay, so Paul Bear, Undertaker, manager, whatnot. It says champion, manager of the Champion 91. So obviously that's James Taker, as my one friend used to tell me in, like, kindergarten or whatever. What was that? Those, another one? What the heck is this? Free crack giveaway. Dude, you're the man. Holy crappers. Your name's gonna be plastered all over that ticker. Anyway, this one dude in my, like, daycare and, like, K through five. He thought Undertaker's name was not Mark Calloway, but James Taker. So I call him James Taker as just an inside joke. I'm glad to be back, Alejandro. Here's the side, so you can see this stuff. I'm just, yeah. This side, just text and stuff. The back, so here's a full shot of the back. And here's a close-up for the back for you guys to see. And there's the text if you'd like to read it. Oh, yes! High-pitched voice. Percy Pringle, the third or something? I don't know. But I saw that they had the why is it not focusing well enough? That's okay. There we go. It's just a reflection, maybe. There you go. That's better for you guys. God's plan indeed. So, holy crappers, dude, this is the greatest live stream in history. Thanks, Raccoon. Happy Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, whatever you celebrate. General Kenobi. I saw the Road Dogg and Billy Gunn, and I was like, those are cool figures, but like, I'm not spending $20 for the New Age Outlaws. But I saw Paul Bearer, and I was like, oh, I have a an Undertaker up there. And I could totally put it in a diorama, and I am going to do that. So I'll open him up and show off his articulation and stuff, but it looks like he's just a standard manager figure. So, wow, dude, this is the greatest. Oh, I'll wait for the Psycho Sid thing to come. Thanks, David. And, Jed, again. Bam. Dude, are you sure, like, you got the money for this? You shouldn't be doing this. I should just cut you off right now. Yeah, I found that Ian Malcolm Legacy figure. I can talk about that in a second. I finally did too, and I got the Spinosaurus as well from my older sister, Hannah. So, let's unbox this guy, yeah? It doesn't matter which way I open it. I hope it comes with a stand. Probably doesn't. So that would suck. No stand. Boo, you suck. Alright, so the, backdrop is just like all, what's it called, Hall of Champions? Hall of Champions. So like, this is the backdrop. And, yeah. Oops, that was a fail. I wanted to do this. You're pumped up for the NECA Pan's Labyrinth figures? That's why I think of that. No, I'm just kidding. You can have fun with NECA figures. I don't really care. My one friend Jimmy just did I should have texted him. He did a NECA review of some Ultimate Michael figure or something. You're 16? Hey, man. Appreciate it, dog. Here's the belt standard crap. Sorry that took so long for me to blurt that out. It comes with two urns. Weird. So, in case you lose one, children. Yeah, the Jeff Hardy entrance crate looks really cool. I saw in America here, I've seen the Bobby Roode one a lot at Target. I think I saw Jeff Hardy a lot in Canada. Hold on, I need to find this out now. I want Western time. We'll do that later, maybe. How's that sound? Well, I do a Mattel needs to do a Jurassic World 3 video, Joseph. Usually I'll save this stuff towards the end, but yeah, we're gonna do a year one wrap up in April. So we're gonna grade them for year one. Okay, so this is really good. This is a really good looking figure. So I'll show off the face sculpt. That's why I pretty much bought it. I looked at the face and I was like, that's really good. So Mattel does a great job. They even employed this new like face scan stuff. It's hit or miss. It looks almost hyper real sometimes, but this stuff looks really good. Like, for example, the Kevin Owens looks eh, but this is very nice. And you know, they're doing a great job, and they're even like putting out figures, I think, for $30. This is a $20 figure, American dollars. But they're putting out $30 figures. Excuse me. They include, like, you can swap out the hands and stuff, so that's actually really awesome. Dude, yeah, what's up? What's up, my favorite Alien 3 brother? I haven't talked to you in such a long minute, dude. Oh my gosh, Jackie. All right. I have to really quickly talk about this, and then I can answer everyone's questions about Jurassic Park and all that crap. Okay, so hinge for the shoulder, swivel bicep, single articulation for the elbow, a hinge for the wrist, and then a swivel for the wrist. He has the traditional like manager pants, so they're a square cut rather than like the circle articulation. He has hip, double joint knee, so like he can even do like the Undertaker like pose, essentially. That's close, but yeah. He looks like, no, he doesn't look like the Penguin. How can you get one? Target in America has them right now. I don't know where you live. If you live in Canada, you have to wait like a year. So let me get the Undertaker down, and I'll actually, let me see if I can just pan down right now for you. The mic's here in case you're wondering what the heck that is. And then I'm gonna get a stand, and I'm gonna see if I can show you. All right, speak to you soon, Jack. I'm gonna see if I'll just redo Twitter so I can talk to you, because you don't have a Facebook, I can't talk to you. Or my Instagram's gone. I'll talk about that crap in a minute. Where are you going, Bubba? This is not. Oh, duh. This is not. That's my, okay, actually, Ian Malcolm should be in here, so I might as well just show off Ian Malcolm for you guys. There. I got lucky, I guess. Lucky. He's kind of a meh figure, so I'll bring that guy out. Where are you going, Bubba? Alright, I gotta what? You already went potty. I gotta stand for Percy. And we're in business. I'll bring down the Spinosaurus as well to show off for the stream. Oh, this thing is pretty sweet. So. Oh, crap. Okay. Stand, dang it. Alright. So. I'm gonna. Can't really put them. I don't want to put them together in a Okay, so actually let me show off this real quickly. These two urns are like different sizes. This is so weird doing a weatherman thing. I don't know if I can somehow. Yeah, you can kind of see it there. Sorry, my fingers are so freaking big. But yeah, they're different sizes. So I'm going to go with this. Ooh, shoot. I'm going to go with this fatter one. So, yeah. Figure of the year is Elite 59 Kurt Angle. Is that the, like, Team Angle one? Oh, man, you know what? This kind of blows. Because if you look at this, I don't know if he can necessarily... He can hold a microphone. But he really can't, like, hold the urn. Because one's a fist and then one's, like, a microphone hand. That's kind of dumb. I want him just to, like... I guess I can just... I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna have to look at some other like YouTube reviews to see how they posed him. Cause like, I want him to hold the urn as he walks in front of the Undertaker on my shelf. It's up there, but yeah. Cute doggo. Cats are all right. My mom's got a cat, so cats are cool. Yeah, that looks hella sick. So let me show this off if I can. Oh gosh. Oh yeah. So I don't know if you can see that or not well, but that is awesome. That is so cool. I'll even like tilt. Ah, crap. I'll tilt the Undertaker up so you can see it look better. Yeah, that's cool. I think that's worth 20 bucks. Yeah, the Team Angle one. That one is pretty sick. But yeah, this is like legit. I only have like a couple 6-inch figures left for wrestling. I pretty much, I'm in the process, if not selling them all. So sold pretty much all of them. I only kept like him, Stone Cold, and Hulk Hogan. I have The Rock on my desk, but he's retro. You gotta love The Rock. Okay, so Percy. 20 bucks, America Target, gets a recommend. So, yeah. So we can talk about other things like advice and all that crap. So my sister gave me this for Christmas. My older sister. This guy is, honestly, I opened up the package and I, it was like Christmas Day 93 again. So that was pretty sick. Pretty happy about it. I don't know what people had, I guess had like, no, he's not. He's like scratching his, he's scratching like the area so it's more comfortable for him. It's kind of dumb, but whatever. Anyway, so I guess let's just tilt up. Screw it. That should be good. So yeah, dude, no, NWO Hogan, it'll take a while probably, but let me get a drink of. Good. Ew, actually, that's nasty. Is this apple? Melon. Anywho. So, I opened up the sky. It was honestly like Christmas 93 again. It was pretty sick. Problems I have with this guy. People are like, it's fat. A little bit, I think. See if I can, yeah. Probably can't really do it justice. So tail area a little thin and short. I feel like it should be like maybe what, a couple more inches and fatter and then skinnier. I have to burp here. Excuse me. I don't mind the feet size, pretty sweet. Oh yeah, if you want this thing, even though people are probably already showing it on the internet for the app, I think people have said that the spine should be bigger. Yeah, but it's still fine. Like, this is actually rubber. It's pretty cool. The action feature is pretty sick. The articulation is pretty sick. I like having him on the shelf, and I have him on the shelf, or her on the shelf. Can you do a TLC review? Oh, I'm sorry. JLR, really quickly. The beginning, eh. My favorite match was actually Ronda Rousey's. The women just killed it tonight. Thick. the women were awesome tonight. The last match was incredible. Honestly, the last match, JL, it might be like my favorite of like one of, if not my favorite of the year. It was really good. Those women kicked ass, and honestly, they deserve a main event at WrestleMania. They'd be pretty sick. I think they're gonna go. Charlotte wins the Royal Rumble. Faces, she switches brands. Faces Ronda, because what else does she have to do for the title or whatever? I don't know. And then Asuka versus Becky for SmackDown Championship. So at least I know that booking. But anyway, yeah. So what'd you think, dude? Let me know. Yeah, so I got lucky. My sister gave this to me, Broccoli, for Christmas. And, it, like, I opened it up and it's a really big box. Like, it's like, you know, you click in the tail, so it's about here to here. So it's about like, I don't know if that got into the frame or not, because I have the chat box over here. But it was a pretty big box. I think it's like, there's a bigger box for like the sub Mosasaurus. Is that out of focus? I'm sorry. There's a bigger box, I think, for the sub Mosasaurus. And is that still out of focus? Am I going nuts? Come on, figure it out, camera. I'm going to turn the autofocus off because I don't really need it. No, actually, I do for Ian Malcolm. But let me just switch it off here for a second because it's annoying me. One second. You're out of here. Okay, cool. Right? Yeah, we're good. So, what the heck was I saying? Metallia has her downsides. I don't know. I honestly, I guess I got lucky. My legs are fine. Like, I don't want... I can tilt down for you. Oh, shoot. There's only a privacy cover. I don't need it at all. So it's kind of a... I'll see if I can just, like, tilt it. So, like, this is the neutral position. Kind of just, like, sits down. And, like, you have to, like... I think it comes like that, which is, like, a lower head. But you kind of have to, like, raise the head up to get, like, a horizontal straight line for its walking. It pretty much clicks at, like, the neutral... walking, and then it just like I think it clicks like way up here for some reason, so maybe it does like that, like the do 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 sing. I don't have the phone, it had one do 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 when Nash got killed. So it's kind of like that for the camera angle for you guys. Yeah, so your only complaints is the sales bigger. So complaints about him or her, I guess I wish the tails had more than one clicking area. I guess one thing I would have changed if I was the... I'm just tilt back up. There's dust on that from the privacy cover. That's okay. The one thing I would change is the arms and the, like the hands. Because I think he or she grabs like a figure like in the movie. Or a dude, I think. So like here's Ian Malcolm. I turned off autofocus. Hold on. Here's Ian Malcolm. This is actually apparently a decent paint app, even though I don't really think it is. Is it gonna catch focus for you? Yeah. So like he has like black crap on his lips, like he's been like making out with manure. So, not great, but apparently it's all right. So, let me turn that back off. So, I wish the Spino had the ability to, like, kind of just, like, move the fingers. I hope when the Indominus comes out that they do that. Because I think, like, the only way to kind of get it is, like, to just, like, put a figure like that. So, actually, I should probably, like, I should put that in the diorama. Huh. Oh, my gosh. What's up, dog? What's up, dog? Giordano, I'll add you on, like, Facebook or something, my man. Boom. Or I'll bring back Instagram and Twitter. Because I had to talk to, like, Jack Iwins and stuff. Mr. Animated Dinosaur TV Show. Sick stuff. You guys should check that out. He's probably not here anymore. He's probably sleeping because it's, like, 3 a.m. or whatever in UK. So, yeah, I wish that Spinosaurus hands kind of, like, collapsed, you know, and actually, like, held down a figure or moved the fingers. That's my only really complaint. Besides that, like, this is a really, like, if you guys don't have this, like, this is, like, a really, like... kind of hefty, even though it's like just like the rest of the Jurassic World Mattel stuff. It's kind of cheap hollow plastic, but like they did a good job like catering to both like collectors and the kids, because this is a pretty cool action feature and it looks pretty sick overall. You look at it, it's the Jurassic Park 3 Spinosaurus. I wish that they put better balancing in the figures. They're better balanced for sure than Hasbro, but I don't like these feet like to get like perfect balance so they will never fall off the shelves. You kind of have to move the feet a little bit inward like that, when you can look at the default sculpt and it's about like that and that. It's, you know, it's more outward. But yeah, what's up, Alex Leyba, Indiana's finest. So I know I really like this figure, and until my super colossal comes back from the shop. Dude, Bob, you live in Edmonton, where you live, bro? Until my super colossal comes back to the shop, repainted, so I might have a this might have a disadvantage, This honestly is like my favorite like figure of the line. Like, and it really sucks because, Hannah, I said this is from you for Christmas. This might be my favorite figure, not just because it was a cool present, but this might be my favorite figure, if not the Super Colossal. I wish it was really like widely released. The paint on this is not bad. I think there's a couple people repainting him, like my boy Ted Brothers. So he's pretty cool. And I think this is what it's a list price at $25. Let me find out. To the internet. Target. Jurassic World Spinosaurus. Has anyone seen the Jurassic Park 3 Raptor Legacy at Target yet? Because I kind of want that. Let's switch over. Or don't load. That's cool too. It seems the link is gone. Alright, whatever. Let me see. Jurassic World Spinosaurus. I might have to go to my emails and I can find a link for it. I think it's $25. Someone probably put the correct answer in the chat. I'm just totally ignoring it. Dude, does anyone have Gmail? Gmail switched like a month ago and it's been ass, like pure ass. Like it takes forever. I don't see it. Someone put in the chat if they already didn't. Yeah, I don't see it, dude. Oh well, that's okay. Yeah, $25. Thank you, Hannah. All right, so let's go back to the Q&A stuff. Let's go back to the beginning, I suppose. Hey, Delaney, you gotta go to bed. See ya, dude. You saw it at Target, David? You saw this at Target? Bob, where are you at, dude? West Edmonton Mall's pretty sick. West Edmonton Mall's pretty sweet. Right, it is, yeah, $25. Hey, what's up, Carlos? Carlos! Google Mattel Spinosaurus. Well, I don't want to Google it. Oh, hi, Mark. Patient, my child. The Brandon has awakened. Yep. Hilarious. I have to drink this nasty melon. Ew. People got finals? Oh, good luck on finals, everyone. I'm uploading YouTube Rewind? No, I'm not. Pay F for four respects. Jesus Louise. Fortnite update looks good. There's a Fortnite update. I'll probably be playing that. I'm not gonna live stream it, but, eats a Skittle. Nice. A Ortiz. Oscar one. Oh crap. I keep on trying to read your guys' things, but it scrolls so fast. Heck freaking yeah, dog. Dude, your name is Raptors. That's pretty cool. Like, you would think someone would have taken that. Unless you're an OG for YouTube. Good to be back, Alejandro. Oh, shoot. Carlos, you're way at the beginning. I'm sorry to miss you. Am I getting the Campion Gorgon? I don't even pronounce his name because I don't watch NXT. I'm sorry. So I did a video called, I don't even remember it, The End of an Era. And I was in front of this and I was like, hey, I'm done like with 6-inch scale stuff. But like, you have to know the rules to break them. It's a screenwriting thing. And I have this on display. I'm just gonna tell you. Well, should I? I was gonna tell you the reason for this, but I feel like maybe if I do a bookshelf like tour, I would kind of explain every reason why I have a figure. But anyways, like the Undertaker, essentially, I'll just give you a teaser. The Undertaker represents myself. If you watch the Stomp and Strike versus Undertaker, this is the Stomp and Strike has died video. Like, I'm the Undertaker, and Hasbro's represented by that T-Rex. So, I'll explain more later, but that's just a little quick tidbit. So, I that's why I kept him. I'm the Dead Man. And, like, this is, like, I won't even explain this one. But if you can think spiritually, why this guy I'm following has an urn. Maybe if you're smart enough, you'll figure it out. So, oh no, the urn fell. See, this is gonna be a problem. I just knew it. It's gonna be bad. He's just gonna have to be like that. Whatever. He's gonna have to like cradle it like a baby. Whatever. But yeah, I don't really buy the elites. I buy the I don't know how new you are here. I just have like I just have like the retro guys, so I just have a tub of them. They're like my favorite toy line as a kid, so I just put them all in a tub and I have like, I don't know, 30 or whatever, but I'll just leave this here. That's scary? That tub of toys? So nasty. Did I see Baron Corbin versus Braun Strowman? Yeah, that was kind of weak. I don't know. I'm looking forward to Royal Rumble. Should be pretty sick. Excuse me. Good luck with the NECA figures, Lost Slot. You found four Mosasaurus? Yeah, dude, you're in the north. But yeah, I'm glad you found the Mosasaurus. Why'd you buy it, though? Did you not like it? I have the Mosasaurus in box over there. So, yeah. The Hardys are the best tag team. Prove me otherwise. Good. Maybe the Hart Foundation. I don't know. There's a Road Warriors. There's a lot of good tag teams out there. But the Hardys are pretty sick. Yeah, for sure. You're looking for Paul Bearer, but only found the Warrior? Well, that sucks. Don't go to, like, eBay. Just like wait, I would say, until like January they like restock, because right now it's Christmas. Like literally people just go out and just buy toys even though they don't know what their nephews or nieces or whatever really want. So now's a bad time, as they say in gosh, what movie is that from? Muppets from Space. Bobo the Bear, and I forget what David Tam, whatever his name is. No, Jeffrey Tambor, that's his name. What was the scene? I forget, but Bobo the Bear is with, like, Rizzo or something. Oh, he wanted an autograph from Gonzo. And he goes, can I get your autograph? And then Jeffrey Tambor's like, you can see just behind his back. He goes, Bobo? And he goes, yes, sir? Wow, that's a dead-on impression. Now's not a good time. Now's not a good time. And he leaves... He just kind of like backs up. That's so funny. That movie's amazing. The Muppets are sick. Okay. Mattel sent me the Colossal roaring for free. Good luck. I think they sent out Super Colossals for free. The first wave for the influencers. Like, I got the second wave. And it was a decent box. That first wave box was pretty sick. People got a Super Colossal, like a Thrash and Throw. I think they got the Carnotaurus, the Stegosaurus, and like some other, like the attack packs. That's pretty damn awesome. I did not get that, but that's okay. I had something, and I'd made some videos for them, so yeah. No Master Builder. Victoria's Cantina reviews the toys. I will be reviewing them at the end of the year, and every year I'm going to keep track of them. Pretty much need to tell them to make more of this legacy humans and more of this legacy dinosaurs, and also play sets of vehicles, which I've already stated, but I will state again in April for our year review. So every year review, or maybe even half year reviews, or I guess a half year would be like the Can't You See the Fleas video was kind of like a half year review. But if anything drops, I'm just like, I don't like that, I'm gonna make a vid. So yeah. Wow, that was a lot of talking. 2018 was hectic. Yeah, it was. But 2018 was pretty sick. Huh? I have no idea you're talking about Raptors. Behold the Undertaker. Legacy Spinosaurus is worth it, and I got one for myself. Well, who'd you give the first one to? Yeah, NWO Hogan, I don't know when that's coming. I think it takes him a year to make a toy. So he came back when? When did he return? I'm assuming they already have like the molds and the sculpts and stuff. That was for Crown Jewel. That was November 2nd. So like the latest will be November 2nd or whatever, 2019. So, yeah. I'll probably buy a... I'll probably get one. I don't know. I never watched WCW, really. I was mostly WWF. Which one? Great question. Clips Before Time asks, do I like this Spinosaurus or the 2001 Hasbro? So there were the React Attack, the little one, electronic, which honestly is kind of like a guilty pleasure like figure. I like the electronics. Of course, everything's exaggerated. Like the claws are freaking huge. The spine's really small. The tail's super small. But I don't know. I don't know why I like it. I just like it. Maybe because I like the roars that are included. And it kind of has like the same action feature as this. The mouth opens, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, so the second one was the rubber and plastic disposable Spinosaurus. I liked that one more so, at least in the past, than the animatronic Spinosaurus, which was the bigger one. And I finally got the animatronic Spinosaurus like late in the game. I got it for super cheap, and I actually sold it. It was broken, but I fixed it. And then I got rid of it, and it just kind of looked like a duck. And I felt like even now, I don't know, the posable looked like a duck too. Like this one, like this doesn't look like a duck at all. The teeth a little bit big. I guess that's a criticism I forgot about. But I mean, for kids, they can't like have smaller sharp teeth, so they get, you know, stuck in the eye and they get screwed over. So it's not that big of a deal. Plus, if you're a customizer or a painter, fix it yourself. Anyway, this head looks like the actual like Spinosaurus head. Looks pretty awesome. It looks pretty sick. So yeah, I prefer this toy to answer your question without a doubt. And like I said, this might be my favorite like toy of the whole line. And it kind of stinks that it's kind of like sold. Ooh, it could have fell. It could have been bad. It's kind of sold out and stuff, and it kind of blows. But looking forward to Toy Fair. Yeah, so I don't know what Toy Fair is going to behold for Jurassic. And that is, what, 2 months away, because it's December now? And I'll probably do a live stream with some friends like I did. Actually, this year. I don't know why I almost said last year. Earlier this year, I did live stream with Victoria's Cantina, Jay Jurassic, and my friend JP Corntour. So we'll probably do that again. That was fun. That was like over an hour long. That was like 100 viewers. That was pretty sick. I don't know how many is here, but I don't care. That's fine. I like talking to whoever's here. I don't really care about numbers. A lot of people do. I don't give a shit. So who won? Dean and Seth. Someone will probably answer that for you, but Dean won. Congrats, Master Builder, though, for getting that Spino. Pretty awesome. But building off of the Toy Fair, I think that they're gonna show off some of the 6-inch figures. They're probably gonna like not show off many human figures or vehicles. I really hope there's a surprise. I really hope that they show off like a Jungle Explorer, something sick. I'm betting they're gonna show like an Indominus Rex, probably some crap like that. Just a bunch of dinosaurs, and I'm just expecting species, and we'll probably see that Brachiosaurus. 2019 Jurassic World figures kind of suck, but they're not even out yet, Jed, so I don't know if I want to jump to conclusions just yet. But, yeah. Ooh, you don't like what Mattel's doing? I can go on a whole rant. Well, go ahead, type away. you can tell me. You spent $130 for the Spinosaurus plus shipping from scammers on eBay? Holy guacamole. That is so much money. This thing was, well, it was free because it was a gift, but this is $25, man. Oh, man, if you just would have waited. $130. But, yeah, you do live in New Zealand, so that'd probably do it. But plus shipping. You think the shipping would be that much? The shipping to New Zealand from, I'd say, America for this might be at least $30. Might be like 50. It's a lot. The triple threat match, triple tag match should be a ladder match. Yeah, there wasn't like enough like TLC matches, Jail. I don't know if you're still here, Jail. I don't know why I said it like Jail, but I was saying JL, but it kind of like blurred together like Jail. Anyway. You wish the thicker plastic, and I wish the legs weren't preset. Yeah. I mean, I guess the legs are preset because balance. So if they have just loose legs, I assume it's just kind of going to be like the animatronic Spinosaurus, so they kind of just like stand, and then they kind of just like slowly fall. So they kind of did their research, I think. I don't know. The company is very interesting on how they release their information. You have the satellite phone as your ringtone for a year. That's actually pretty sweet. And Vlocelot's making it his... what's up, Special K? This Ian Malcolm is far better than yours, really? Yeah, I don't know. This is almost... Let me see if I can show it off again. Do I have autofocus on? Yeah. No, I don't. Sorry. I'll put it back on for you. So, I'm gonna see... I don't know if I'll... Yeah, so that's actually pretty clear. I'm sorry the, white balance changed. I have it on automatic, and if I don't have it on automatic, it kind of looks like ass. It looks like ass now, but when I take it back, I look normal, so... I don't look green. So, yeah, apparently, everyone, and I've seen photos of Ian Malcolm looking like pure butt, and, it looks just terrible, and apparently this is pretty good, and, I'm not even happy with that, so, it's a little bit of Hasbro all over again. Kind of sucks, but whatever. Excuse me. Recent figures have gotten a little more court. Oh, it's just a Edmonton Oilers thing. Their recent figures have gotten more cartoony, losing neutral posing, starting to worry me. Yes, Joseph, same. I don't know if anyone saw the... I'm not going to post a photo of it. The leaked of the Alan Grant... It's not obviously Alan Grant here, but... I have Alan Grant over here, but I'm not going to take him out of the diorama like I have him in. So, Alan Grant, and like, it's like the same exact Alan Grant as the first Jurassic Park, with just a bat, like a satchel of eggs, and then like the raptor, like the attack pack sculpt, which is white, and it's just really like cheap, like super cheap. But yeah. Yeah, you hate the feet, Vlocelot on the Spino? I think the feet look pretty good. I mean, their feet. they don't look like clown shoes like the Stomp and Strike. I can take that for sure. Yeah, but I'm Joseph. I agree with you, buddy. I love taking pictures of your Spino. Yeah, that's pretty sweet. Yeah, Bull T-Rex. Yeah, we'll see about that, Alejandro. I'll see it. I don't know when the Adonis is coming out, so... I can't answer that, dude. I'm not, like... I don't work for them. crappers. Where did I... Where did I leave this off at? Dang it, I lost my spot. Lost my spot, see? The JP3 update will come out early next year. Okay, thank you, Pablo. Whoever at Master Bell. You're Pablo, right? Or your middle name is Pablo. Sorry. I'll just call you Master Builder because you keep on like correcting me. if Mattel was to release one figure you could redo, what would it be? Does it have to Joseph? Does it have to be Mattel? Let me know. Hello, Canadian Panda. Brother. I think I said thank you to David. Have I got any of the Donner Rival stuff? Yes, great question. I got the Draco Rex. I have him here, loose, and then I have the Ramp Freo Psychosaurus, whatever the heck it is. I kept that in package, but, here's the Draco Rex, so, as an attack pack, it looks okay. Let's see if I can turn off, autofocus is on, sorry. So, that's a really good sculpt, and it's, like, $7 at Walmart, because Walmart's even cheaper than, like, everywhere else. And I think Down Arrivals, I don't know if it's a Walmart exclusive, but I've seen the Super Colossal Dino Rivals at Target. The non-electronic, obviously. And that's all I saw Dino Rivals-wise. But I saw the attack packs at Walmart, and I was like, thank you, God. Because everyone else has these but me. And I wanted to get a couple. And I skipped Delta, because Delta looks just like the paint job from Hasbro. And that's a trash. Pure trash. So... What Lady Gaga song? Is there a Lady Gaga song playing? Oh crap, I'm not even shuffling, I'm sorry. I don't have a Lady Gaga song playing right now. I put it back on shuffle though. I'm sorry. It was anyway. Yeah, I haven't bought a Wrestling Figure in a while. Undisputed 3-pack looks incredible though. I'll have to look that up, I think, right now. Adam Cole, bye bye. I'm just Googling. I guess this came out in October. Can I? $50. Jeez Louise. Okay, that's a really low res photo. Entertainment Earth, $60. Go. Ugh. Off. Terrible. Alright. Our favorite store in the world. Cloth goods. Okay. First time in the line, baby. Hilarious. I like that side. That's a good shot of Adam. Very neutral. Neutral face. Grimacing face. Neutral face. I like it. I like it. Yeah, I don't know why these guys aren't on our main roster. It is WrestleMania season, so I bet they're coming for the Raw. After, I doubt they're going to go to SmackDown, so. Am I excited about the Mattel Brachiosaurus? I'll when I see it, I'll let you know. The Orient Express, best tag team of all time. Do I have John Cena? I have John Cena, the retro John Cena. I don't have a 6-inch John Cena. Sold that stuff. Dolly Boys is a good choice too. I don't have a Sprite Cranberry. I'm sorry, buddy. Thoughts on the 2019 packaging? It looks better in person. On the internet, just like that looks like eh, but it's better in person. Will Mattel make some Jurassic World Evolution related toys? I think Joseph, this is like, is this not it? Like, Draco Rex was in the game, yeah. Is this not like the paint scheme from the game? Someone has to let me know about that. Still not interested in getting the 6-inch. Yeah, Alejandro, I am not supporting the 6-inch figures. I might get a Raptor, just a one Raptor. Even though I think this Raptor is pretty much the greatest Raptor toy ever made, because the action feature is sick and there's some articulation for collectors. They're gonna kill off, you know, the little guy for the bigger dude, and yeah, I already made a video about it, but yeah, I'm gonna look at that on the shelf, I'm gonna be like, middle finger. Terrible. Velocilot, somebody on Twitter told me to check out, this is like, before I deleted it, or it's not deleted, it's disabled. What was it called? Damn it. Bad Times of the El Royale. That was sick. I saw Creed 2. Creed 2 was meh. Very disappointing, honestly. And I saw The Possession of Hannah Grace. That was okay. It wasn't like ass. Not much. I want to see the new PG-13 cut of Deadpool. Maybe 2 days. I watched, I think, yeah, I was, I'm, damn it, Carlos. Carlos, I was, I think, both, but I think I preferred SmackDown because, like, Brock Lesnar and Undertaker, and I think Hogan was on that, too, so. Yeah. And King Booker. So. Yeah, I've seen a ton of Barry Onyxes, but that was in the spring, bud. You know, like the super supposable Spinosaurus and articulating points? Yeah, I mean, just like the arms kind of like bent. That was pretty much it though. Yeah, the legs didn't move. The animatronic Spinosaurus legs moved. Yeah. They should have a legacy JP3 plane with destructible parts and an exclusive Nash. I might have to sneeze. No, I don't. Yes, I agree. Velocilot. They're not going to give us that though. So yeah. My hype for the new Godzilla movie? No. Honestly, but I'm gonna see it. And I hope it's good, but the trailers look like ass. Oops. They should make a Rolling Tempo. Rolling Tempo. It's a B. Rolling, it's great, Rolling. An RJ. AJ. AJAY. Yes, they should. I want a Rolling Tempo figure. Have I seen the new Jurassic Park movie? Yeah, it was, eh, it was alright. I need a Sam Jackson figure, too. Henry would be kind of cool. Nedry, obviously. None of these are 6-inch, by the way. I keep on looking, like, over here, but it's kind of because this light's freaking blinding me. My favorite Roarvore? I don't know. My favorite Roarvore? Maybe the Ceratosaurus, even though there's only Standwell? Because it looks way better than the Hasbro one. And I waited a while to get that animal as a Hasbro. Roarvore. The Baryonyx is pretty sick. I'd say the Baryonyx is a good choice. My Ian looks like a blobfish. Don't they all, I guess? The Purslophorus looks sick. I saw that leak. Not gonna show it. Not gonna get this stream taken down. Bull or the Super Colossal? Certified Bob asks. That's a great question. Anytime I guess you ask me Kenner versus Mattel, I'll probably pick Kenner. For at least dinosaurs, I'd say. It's kind of weird. Like, the toys as toys for Kenner are better. But, like, sculpts and accuracy-wise, like, Mattel's better. So, like, I wish Mattel would just improve, like, the quality. This is actually really high-quality plastic on this guy. Overall, this is great, and I love it, but I wish it was just higher quality. Like, Kenner would have made a freaking amazing Spinosaurus. I would have made... Dude, I think I'm going to put it in my year wrap-up video. I want to thrash and throw a Spinosaurus that, like, won't break. I just want to hear that freaking sick roar. I'm starting to love the Spinosaurus more and more as time passes me by. And the roar is pretty damn phenomenal. So, yeah, it looks more like... Delta looks more like Echo. Oh, shoot. Yeah, Jordan, I've heard good things about Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. I might have to see that one. What do you think of the Green Rex and the four-wheeler? Is that like the bull one they showed? I saw that and it looked kind of small. Jet Hardcore Jet Dude. My family and I, we watch Jingle All the Way every Christmas. So that's our thing. We quote it all the time. We quote a lot of movies like Heavyweights, Jingle All the Way, Home Alone 2, Muppets from Space. That might be our rotation of quotes. So, yeah, where the heck is that Legacy Dilophosaurus? But, yeah. Endgame trailer. I don't think I saw that. Oh, I'm looking forward to that. The Mule, is it called? Oh, Endgame, Avengers. Hell yeah, I saw that. That was a great trailer. It didn't show off much, but, like, it kind of teased you for some ideas. Yeah, that's going to be sick. That comes out in April. I can't wait for that. Infinity War was awesome. A very, very good film. Who's your favorite wrestler? I have an FAQ of stuff, but let's say Psycho Sid. Favorite Tory? Yours is Bull Rex. Mine's a Red Rex. Mattel Mosasaur is your favorite. That's a pretty good choice. I wish the Mattel Mosasaur, like, swallowed people like the Bull Rex. That'd be cool. And just open it up with the stomach. They should have done that. That's okay. Still a rubber dinosaur, right, guys? Basketball Pro. Where'd you go, bro? TSO was pretty sweet. At the end, made up for a lot of stuff. So, tweet Mattel for the Oriental Express figure. All right, I'm starting to get caught now. I can answer the social media crap in a minute. Hold on. What you need Mattel figures? What's your favorite Mattel human figure? Normal line? Honestly, like, none of them. I buy the Legacy guys because I don't really like any of the new characters from. Ooh, it could have been bad. Good thing I didn't have this in, like, a cup. He would have taken a dive in sugar. I only collect, like, the Legacy guys because I... What's up, squad? I only collect the Legacy guys because I only like those movies. Like, Jurassic World was good. Fallen Kingdom kind of, like, made me go, I don't know about this third film. So, yeah. Battle Damage, Raptor Toronto. I have no idea. I haven't seen those. Have you guys seen those? Let me take a drink. All right. So, take these guys over. Jeez Louise. It's a freaking bug on the figure. A little Japanese beetle. I'll take care of that later. Okay. Do I have the Mosasaurus? Yeah, I don't think... I don't think you can see it.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Yeah, it's... Shoot. Keep pointing. It's right there. Yeah, so there's Psycho Sid, and there's, like, Brock Lesnar and versus Kevin Owens with Kane. All kind of, like, favorites or whatever. Like, squaring off. Dust. Okay. Is new Home Alone movie coming out? What? What? Get out of here. You're lying. I'm going to find that out right now. Yeah, Mackenzie. Oh, wow, you're still here. What's up? I saw you in the pre-chat thing, but I wasn't going to talk to nobody because I have to add a mystique. I'm trying to stay away from that. I kind of like want to not know anything, but I did see one trailer in the theater, and Glass was great. So I assume this... I'm sorry. Damn it. Yeah, Glass meant... Freaking, what was the last one? With the second in the trilogy. I can't even forget. It's Unbreakable, whatever. Split. That's what it's called. Okay, I was going to look something up. What the heck was it? I was going to talk about social media crap. Yeah, Jordana actually has it right. No. Damn it, what was I going to look up? Oh, Home Alone. Yeah. New Home Alone. Okay. New Home Alone. Oh, it was a parody trailer. I think I saw that they were making a parody trailer, but like, I think that's what you mean. What was your name? Where are you? David? Yeah, David. Sorry, David. Yeah, Split. Thanks, Mackenzie. Yeah, everyone's got it. Split. You love the Mattel Contour. Sweet. Do I hate Baron Corbin? No. The new Sonic movie. This is a Sonic movie. Did I get the Lava Baryonyx set? So yeah, Lava Baryonyx is not even out yet. So maybe you watched a bootleg. So Jordana. Okay. So in Canada and the Toys R Us, freaking awesome. They have the exclusive Destructosauruses. They're actually the... I can show you right now. I think it should be still up here.
Let's go to Amazon, eh?
Jurassic World Destructosaurus. The Toronto set, if you want to buy it right now, it's on Amazon for $17. So, shoot. Yeah, shoot. Hold on a second, let me... How the heck is that... Okay. Dang it. Hold on, guys. There we go. Yeah. $18. That is an amazing price. And can it, that's American dollars. Canada, it was what? $40 or $50? Canadian. So obviously this should be like, I think 40 is the list price. Yeah, it says right there, list price of 40 American. And so it's like half price. And this is actually really huge. Like the box is really huge. It looks kind of small. I'm about to burp here. Excuse me. The box is like really small. I'm sorry. These bitches are really small, but this box is freaking huge in your hands. Like it's legit. Like, maybe a foot and a half to 2 feet by 2 feet by a foot and a half or whatever. It was big. And then the other one, it's obviously not on here, was the, I'll fix it now. Yes. The other ones were the Tyrannosaurus Rex Ambush. Move the mic down. And the Baryonyx Lava Set, which you just asked about. Didn't buy any of them. The Baryonyx Lava Set, decent idea, but not a decent idea because, you know, you have these toys and you're going to throw, like, sticky goo on them. No, that's a bad idea. I have to think as a parent, like, I have a parent mind. Not going to do that. And what if the kid eats the stuff? Like, really bad idea. Not a good idea at all. So, skip the lava playset. I would say buy the Destructosaurus helicopter. The Destructosaurus T-Rex, if you really love Fallen Kingdom, you can reenact essentially the first scene. That's what that is, even though the mercenaries are repacks. Kind of stupid, but whatever. Can I do more live video game streams? Yeah, there's one Wednesday, bud. I didn't get any Destructosaurus, Jedi. Joseph, that is Slayer. Giordano, I'm calling you Jordan the Predator now. That is so good. Oh, man. According to some study, 45% of Canadians prefer buying toys in stores while Canada's going. Well, also, I think, if I'm not mistaken, I don't know if it was each owner from all the Toys R Us's in Canada. Like, Edmonton has three Toys R Us's. I don't know how many Calgary or Vancouver. I think Vancouver has, like, two? Maybe three? I don't know. I think they have two, though. They might have three. Anyway, there's at least, like, a couple in each major city around Canada. Say they account for maybe 20 locations. At least. So, what they did was, I don't know if they privately, individually bought the license from America, or as like one person who owned all the Toys R Us's bought the license from America, but they bought out the Toys R Us brand and all that crap from the American Toys R Us so they can keep theirs alive, and theirs is still alive. Pretty sick. So, yeah, Jedi already has it. Oh, Walmart already had Squad Copter helping out everybody. Helped out the Toronto on set for $17, so that's pretty cool. How are they gonna handle the packaging for bags, sir? Probably, Joseph, they're probably gonna, like, put pieces together. Yeah, on Instagram, Twitter. So, hold on a second. I'll have to talk to you later. She's not even watching the live stream. Watch her, I was 5. Wow, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Giordano the Predator. You watch the Green Mile. Green Mile's pretty sick. Okay, so there's 4. Yeah, Edmonton has 3, I think. Anyways, I felt like, having a break was pretty sick. Like, I guess social media can be like addictive or whatever. But I think the biggest problem with social media is like the fakeness. And I feel like even on YouTube, like, people are fake. And the internet in general really doesn't help that out. So I took like a breather and it actually felt like really good. And I don't know, I might come back, but like at the same time, it feels really good, like, putting that time, effort, and energy into other things. So I don't know, it's so weird, like, people, if I were to come back, I want to do it like the way that I have been doing, where you're the change, like, you want to see in the world. So, like, not be a person that, like, takes pictures of their food or brags about things or whatever. There's so many, like, narcissists and stuff here. On YouTube, on Twitter, on Instagram, wherever. And I don't know, it's just like, I'm kind of sick of it. So I kind of just like left. And it felt pretty good. It was pretty liberating. So, yeah. I don't know if I want to come back. But I talking to you guys was pretty sick. That's the only reason, honestly, just to keep it around. So, I don't know yet. I kind of like having, like, on my phone, like, no, that's a queer. That's definitely not who I am. I still have my Facebook page. I kept that around. Oh my god, that bug scared the shit out of me because I forgot about it. But it's on the Undertaker's. Here, I'll show you. Oh my gosh. You see this freaking bug? I'll take it outside because I'm a humane person. Oh crap, it could have fell. I don't know, I was just kind of also sick of seeing everyone else's shit too. Sorry for saying shit, Canada. No one's gonna get that inside joke. Just looked up sorry for swearing Canada on YouTube. After this is over with, I'll probably wrap it up in I don't know, a couple minutes, whatever, unless someone keeps asking me questions. I was just kind of sick of seeing like everyone's stuff, like, I don't know, it's just like, why are these people posting these things? And I don't know. It's very interesting. And people, like, I guess, need, like, reassurance. Like, they need, like, to be told, like, oh, great photo, or, oh, like, you're so great. Like, I don't need that. I don't need that reassurance. Like, I know who I am. I know what I bring to the table. I don't need to be told things. I don't need to be reassured. I don't know. You're offended. Come on, dude. You're Canadian. You're not supposed to be offended. If you're American, you'd be all woke and shit. Yeah, but yeah, I used to swear a lot. And Canada, they swear more than me. Well, I used to be, you know, a swearing Canadian, but I'm a censored Canadian. I have the baryonyx, yeah. But, yeah, I think the social media rant's done.
It's a very powerful tool. What's up, Albert? Oh, dude, Albert, what's up, bro? Social media is a powerful tool, and I feel like a lot of people use it in the wrong ways, and everyone's so self-centered, and this is a very... I hope you're well, too. I already said that. Gosh, I'm already trying to think of this rant, and I just went back and was like, oh, yeah, I already said that to that guy. This is like a me culture, and, you know, what can you do for me and all that, and I don't know. I don't know. It's like, do you really need it? Does anyone need it? No. So, stuff to think about. It was boring to you? I don't know. Yeah, it can be boring, but very used to it. Used to what? The swearing in Canada? Yeah, no, that's not too bad. It's not too bad. But yeah, maybe at the Oilers games. Bad boy or thrash and throw? I guess I know the social media thing. Unless you have more questions. Bad boy or thrash and throw? Thrash and throw. I'm looking at it right now. That's why I'm over here. Even though it's not great for kids. Probably the best looking T-Rex toy ever made. Not the best toy, but the best looking toy. Yeah, so yeah, I've lost light. It feels really good. It can clear your mind if you take a breather or take a break. So yeah. Yeah, Jed, you the dude that made like the painting or whatever? Was that you that tagged me on Instagram? See, now I guess I have to come back to get tagged in people's paintings. High school, they call you Terminator because you wear a leather jacket and sunglasses. John, too bad I'm straight. I'm sorry, I can't help you out there, buddy. Go paint a picture. A landscape of trees. Did I miss anything? I was going on my rant. Oh, yeah, some dude said, Jed said, happy Christmas, nice Christmas, and happy New Year, you too, buddy. Okay, hold on, there's new questions. I was scrolling up, but I totally missed them. This freaking light, I can't see a dang thing. Did I keep Hasbro Jurassic? No. I got rid of all that stuff, because... I was all in on Mattel. So, ugh. Yeah, but we, like I talked to you though, Giordano there, but yeah. Stomp and Strike. Yeah, Stomp and Strike is pretty bad, eh? Do I have the Elite 62 Braun Strowman figure? What a great question. No. Will I buy one? I can show it off to the people, but I'm not gonna buy one. I'll buy the retro. There's a retro coming out. I'm buying that. I'm buying the retro one. I don't know why this isn't loading, so I can show it to the people really quickly. That's such a cool art piece, though, with it clips with the as the stand. I might have to burp here. Excuse me. Is he smiling? Can I get a higher quality photo? Yeah, dude, what is up with that? That's... it's kind of creepy. Dude, I saw this and I totally skipped out on it. I should have bought it and done a live stream of it. I have Stone Cold on display, but this is 1996 Stone Cold, where he was the best. He wasn't the champion, but he was still the best. He was becoming Stone Cold Steve Austin, just talking smack and, like, saying PG cuss words. Well, there goes the Japanese Beetle. I don't know if anyone heard that, if I was on the mic or not. But yeah, let's switch back to my thoughts. I'm not gonna buy that, Braun. Stone Cold, I missed him and I probably should have bought him. But good job, Jed. You see the Stomp Strike a zero? You saw that last slot? Awesome. You must have left and came back. All right, I'm going to go with a couple more questions. I'll end it. I think it's been like an hour. How long has it been? Let me look. I don't have the timer on because I'm doing this new like event thing crap. I don't actually know how long it's been on because I took away the DVR function. Beavis and Butthead rolls. What? I actually sold my Beavis and Butthead figures and I was going to make a review and a skit. But I was like, you know what? I don't know. I don't really need to do this, do I? Nah. I didn't. So I sold it. You never know I'm there. That's true, Giordano. That's true. Only when you respond to the Instagram stories. I don't know, man. It's just... I want to talk to you guys. But, like... I don't know. It's weird. Like, I don't... Like, the name Twitter just makes me, like, vomit. And the name Instagram, I just think of, like... Dude, Cody Rhodes. Cody Rhodes said it perfectly. 71 minutes. Thank you, Hannah. Cody Rhodes said it perfectly. He was like, I'm sick of fitness dressed up, porn dressed up as fitness. I was like, oh my gosh, that's perfect because it's just a bunch of just greasy people, terrible souls, lost souls. And there's a lot of cool stuff though. There's like toy photography. That's pretty cool. People doing art. Very cool stuff. So I guess you just have to kind of stay away from the bad things. And I guess, like I said, just lead by example or try to change it. Not going to, but you can try. Right. Do I sell my Xbox One? How the heck did you know I had that? Yes, I sold that for my birthday this year. And I bought a stereo for my surround sound. So I had like an old surround sound. I had one that's as ARC and HDMI. So... I use a TV as my monitor. I turn that on, and then my sound turns on too, because that's what ARC is. Yeah, people are political on Twitter. I don't really care. I mean, I'm a pretty chill person. But yeah. LMAO. Yeah. That's probably not, I don't know if that's a great way of find, I don't know, good luck. I don't know if that's the right way to find somebody, but it could be. All right, I'm gonna do one more question because apparently it's been like an hour and a half, and I'll wait for the thing to refresh here because I think it's on a delay. Did I miss anybody? You can tag me on a new Instagram account. Okay, Jed, sounds good. Even though I don't know if you can, if mine's disabled or whatever. He literally moved the bed from the wall to over there. phone. No, that's just... I didn't delete it, it's just disabled. So, and you can still post it. What's up, Cool Cat? So, the only thing, focus on the bed. That's true. Yeah. You order from somewhere. Order what? Can you do a Jurassic World live stream? Basketball Pro? That's more interesting. I think that's. Yeah. That my, I guess, Master Builder. I'll answer that question as the last question. Yeah. Jed and Basketball Pro. Wednesday night. What time did I say it was at? I have to find out. Just like bank on like Eastern 8 o'clock, maybe 7 or 9. I don't know what I put the event page as. The event's not going to work because I stream not with this OBS software like I'm doing right now. I am, where's the events? It says 9 o'clock Eastern, so like. It's not going to be that. It'll probably be like 8, and I the event page probably won't work. It might, as I'm losing my voice, because I use the NVIDIA Shadow Play or whatever. I sound like Colin Trevorrow now. and I just, it's built in and it works a lot better and it's a lot more efficient if I were to just use OBS and play a game. Yeah, bad idea. So I'm going to be streaming Jurassic World Evolution Wednesday night. Just bank on like 7, 8, or 9. And just pay attention to my Facebook fan page. I'll update that. Yeah, it's not going to be at 9, probably. Maybe at like 8. So, all right. Do I still like NECA? Not really. All right, good night. No, I don't buy NECA, but Randy's all right. I don't hold grudges, and I forgive everybody. So, yeah, everybody. Peace out, y'all. Fried cranberry is definitely your problem. Oh, geez, Elise. All right, I'm out. On that note, bye. I'll see you Wednesday. What's happening to your voice, Matt? It's just I need more drink. No, I can just change my voice on command. Duh. I'm just kidding. But I can. Yeah, Wednesday night will be the next one. I'll try pay attention to my Facebook fan page. I don't know if I'm bringing back Twitter or Instagram. Press F for specs. That's another thing. I kind of like having, like it on my phone, Instagram and Twitter as the app. And just, like, I press the button. I don't even press it. I kind of just look at it. Be like, hey, it's gone. It's great. But it's still there. But, like, I'll go on Twitter and be like, sign in. And be like, nah, I don't want to. So that power, I guess, feels kind of good. Rather than you being powerless to the social media. So, we lost! Damn it! How do you lose to the Canucks? They suck. Oh. Brutal. Was it in overtime? Did we get at least a point?